Matthew Steinsen from NYS Aquatics, Inc. in lane number four. The split time of the 100. Matthew Steisen in four from NYS Aquatics, a 2:13.94 this morning. And he will touch the final time of 2:08.95. Big drop for Matthew Steisen, dropping 5 seconds off his time from this morning.